हाउ डेटा इंटीजर डेटा इज स्टोर्ड इन कंप्यूटर मेमोरी. यस. नाउ विल यू टेल मी सुधीर हाउ डेटा इज स्टोर्ड इन कंप्यूटर मेमोरी.
इन 0-1 फॉर्मेट सर, इन बाइनरी,
यस यस
टर्नरी, डेसिमल,
ओके ओके
सिस्टम, हेक्साडेसिमल, बट ऑल डेटा इज इन 0-1 फॉर्मेट।
ओके सो इन बाइनरी फॉर्म. ओके सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल सपोज अ वैल्यू सपोज 25. सो हाउ दिस वैल्यू मीन्स दिस इज अ प्लस 25 वैल्यू हाउ इट इज स्टोर्ड इन कंप्यूटर मेमोरी टेल मी.
Sir, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, and we have to put. I know the idea
Okay, okay,
how
okay.
to
So
write
actually,
25
here
number.
this value, this plus 25 get converted into the binary. Okay, at first of all, so how it is that here just divide this value by 2 and collect the remainder. Yes, so 2 1 the 2, 2 2 the 4. So what is remainder we found here? 1. Then here 2 6 the 12. What is remainder we found? 0. Then 2 3 the 6. So what is remainder we found here? Here we get. Zero. So 2 1s are two. Here, 2 1s are two. What is the remainder we get here? One.
सर आपका वो
And
स्क्रीन स्क्रीन पॉज हो गया सर आपका।
okay. So here,
अभी
here 25. So 25 we are going to convert into the binary. So what is the procedure here? We are going to divide it by two. Yes, and you collect the remainder. So here. Here division is in first case division here division we get here 12. Okay, remainder we get 1. Okay, so in second case now again we are going to divide 12 by 2. So division we get 6 and remainder 0. Now again we are going to continue. Okay, and it will be continued till the value does not become 0. Okay, so 2 3 is a 6. So remainder we get here. So 2 1 is a 2. So remainder we get 1. Now again divided by 2. So here 2 means here division is not possible. That is why here we are going to write 0. And what we get remainder? 1. Okay. So these values we are going to collect in bottom to top direction. Bottom to top direction. So now tell me 1, 1, 0, 0, 1 is a binary of plus 25. So this is in how many bits now? These are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bits are there. Okay. So if I would like to show this plus 25, if I would like to store this plus 25 in 16-bit memory, in 16-bit memory, then how it will be stored? See 0, 0, 0, 0. Then here again 0, 0, 0, 0. Then here 0. Yes, 0. 0 1 and here 1 0 0 1. So 16 bit memory. So here we get here MSB what? 0. This is a MSB. What is this? MSB. And this is what here? LSB. This least significant bit and most significant bit. We are concentrating on only MSB now. Okay. So MSB we get what here? 0. So that is why this value is what? Positive. Did you get it now? So this value here we are going to represent in 16-bit form. Okay, so 1 0 0 1 1 and remaining values, remaining locations, okay, at left side we are going to store 0. Yes, Dhiraj, Sudhir.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so this is the binary form. Now it is in for it is a 16-bit representation. So what about the 32 bit? So here just add the 16 zeros at the left. Okay. So definitely you'll get what? 32 bit representation. And actually in Java, any integer number is stored in 32 bit memory. Any integer number. Okay. Getting? So what about the negative? What about the minus 25? What about the minus 25? So here, Now see, what about the minus 25? Minus 25. How it is stored in computer memory? It is stored in computer memory in 2's complement form. In which form? 2's complement of plus 25. Okay. 2's complement form means what? Now at first of all, now tell me the plus 25 binary form. What is the plus 25 binary form? We are going to collect these values. Okay. In bottom to top direction. Yes. So 1 1 0 0 1. Okay. So at left here we are going to put up zeros. Just think about only this is a 8-bit value. Now 16-bit value 0 0 0 0. Okay. Again 4-bit, and again here 4-bit 0 0 0 0. So what is this? This is nothing but a plus 25. What is this? Plus 25. Getting? So how we can convert it into the 2's complement form? Yes. How we can convert it into the 2's complement form? Now tell me.
First, 1's complement karo sir. Sabse pehle. Matlab 0 ka 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 and 0 1 1 0.
Okay. So this is nothing but a 1's complement form. Okay. Then add the plus 1. Okay. So 0 plus 1, 1 with no carry. And remaining values we get what? As it is. Remaining values we get what? As it is. Okay. Dhiraj. Sudhir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is the 2's complement form. And actually, in computer memory, minus 25, how it is stored? It is stored in 2's complement form. Means whatever the plus 25 value, okay, whatever the binary form of the plus 25, get converted into the 2's complement form and get stored in your computer memory. Okay, so this is a minus 25. Now see, I am going to write again. Now 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 0001 and 1001. So what is this? This is a plus 25. What is this? Plus 25. And minus 25? 1111. That is 2's complement form. 1111 1110 0111. This is a minus 25. Okay, get it? Okay, so here now again, just note out here. So what is the MSB? MSB here, 0. So when we found, what I say, listen carefully. When we found MSB 0, that is a value positive. That value is a positive value. And when we found MSB 1, then that is a what? What type of value?
Negative
value. But negative value is not stored as it is. Negative value is stored in 2's complement form. Yes or no? Okay. Now suppose I have to identify what is this. Identify. What? What is this? Suppose a value is given and they told me, okay, so just identify the value. So look at first of all, MSB. What is MSB? 1. What is MSB here? 1. What is MSB here? Give me the response.
1.
Okay. So 1 means definitely it is a negative value. Definitely it is a negative value. And this value we must have to, okay, convert into the original form to identify what is it. So how we can convert it into the original form? Just apply the reverse procedure of the 2's complement form. So reverse procedure means what here? At first of all, subtract 1, then after apply the 1's complement, you will get your original value. So how? See here. So here I'm going to convert 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1. So 1 1 1 0. Okay. And 0 1 1 1. Then now at first of all subtract 1. So 1 minus 1 0.
Zero.
Remaining values will be as it is. Remaining values will be as it is. Now, second step, see here, we have completed this one. We have subtracted one. Now, second step for ones complement. Then apply the ones complement here. This is 0, 0, 0, 0. What? 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay. And identify it now. So how we can identify it? We can convert it into the, okay, we are going to multiply, okay, all the bits, okay, from right to left in 2 raised to something form, okay, 2 raised to n format. So n started from 0. So 2 raised to 0 means what? So multiply it by 1. So 2 raised to 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, 8, here 16. So just use only weightage where 1 means where bit is 1. So 8 plus 1. So what is that? What is the value 25. Now?
25.
Yes. So apply the negative sign. Why? Because your MSB is what here? Because MSB is what?
Minus.
Okay, MSB is 1. MSB is what? 1.
1.
That is why apply the what here? Negative sign. In this way, we can identify the value. Getting this concept? All of you. Okay. Okay. So now we are going to ready. We are ready now to understand the bitwise operators in Java. So at first of all, bitwise operators. So first operator is what here? AND. Okay. So this is a bitwise AND. It perform. Bitwise AND operation as per following what as per following truth table. Okay, so what is truth table? Suppose these are the inputs and this is the output. So inputs are A and B and output is what? C. Yes. So now if input A is 0 and B is 0, then output will be 0. If input A is 0 and B is 1, then output will be 0. If input A is 1 and B is 0, output will be 0. And if A is 1, input A is 1 and B is 1, then output C is 1. Output C is 1. Okay. So now Dheeraj, just now here listen very carefully. So in case of AND operation, when both inputs are high, then and then output will be high. When both inputs are 1, then and then output will be 1. Getting?
Yes.
Okay. So now here we are going to write example. So now we are going to see now here example. So example. So what I say now here, A is equals to 25. And B is equals to 97. Okay, so what I am writing, C is equals to A and B. C is equals to A and B. So what it will be now? Now
just sir, we have uske values find karne padenge 0 or 1 ke form mein and B's value also in 1 and 0 form. Then we have to apply AND operation.
Okay.
Okay. Mil jayega sir.
Okay. So now can I rough it?
Yes.
Okay. So here 25. We already know what is the 25. In 16 bit we can write, okay, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. So what is this? This is nothing but a 25. Okay, so 97. So just identify the 97. Just find out the format of the 97. That is 97 divided by 2. Just divide 97 by 2. Okay, and collect the remainders here now. Okay, so 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16, 1. Then 2 2s are 4 and 2 4s are 8. Remainder 0. Then here 12, remainder 0. Here 6, remainder 0. Here 3, remainder 0. Here 1, remainder 1. And again, here 0, division will be 0, and remainder we get what? 1. Get it?
Yes.
Okay. So write down in okay bottom to top format. So we can write it 0 0 0 0 0 0 7 0 0, then 0 1 0 0, okay, and 0 0 1 1. Is it correct or wrong? Wrong. Okay, so this is wrong. We have to write it in bottom to top format. Okay, and that value will be what here? 1 1 0 0. How many zeros? 4 zeros and 1. Okay, so these are the 4 bits and these are the 3 bits. Is 0 1 1 0 and 0 0 0 1. Okay, getting?
Yes.
Okay, so now here we are going to convert, we are going to perform masking operation. Now here, so masking operation now here we are performing. So right to left, 1 1, what? 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0. So here 1 0 0 0 1 0. Okay, Dhiraj, this is the C. Now just identify it. Identify. Now tell me what is this? What is a MSB? MSB is what?
Zero.
So when MSB is zero, that is a positive value. Yes, directly convert this value and it is nothing but a 1. C is equals to 1. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. So do one thing now. Just write down. A is equals to 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 1 0 0 1, and B is equals to, what is the B? 0 0 0, okay, 8 0s 0 0 0 0, then 0 0 0 0 0 1 double 1 0 0 double 1 0 and triple 0 and then 1. Okay, so here we are going to perform masking operation. So C is equals to what? 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 So this is the word of masking, bitwise AND operation.
थोड़ा बेसिक हुआ है सर ऑलरेडी, मतलब पहले अपने माइक्रो प्रोसेसर के सब्जेक्ट में सर. थोड़ा बेसिक हुआ है, मतलब एंड ऑपरेटर हो गया और भी हो गया उसका, बस थोड़ा टेबल अभी उतना याद नहीं, पर और का भी पता ही है सर. और मैं मतलब सर आइदर ऑफ देम इज वन देन वी विल गेट आउटपुट एज वन, एंड इफ बोथ आर जीरो देन ओनली वी विल इट विल बी जीरो.
राइट, करेक्ट. जस्ट कॉपी इट नाउ.
हां सर,
आई विल राइट प्रोग्राम.
completed, sir.
Okay. So now second operation, that is a bitwise OR operation. So bitwise OR operation is very simple to understand. So this pipe symbol is used. This is a bitwise OR. It performs bitwise OR operation. Okay, as per the following two tables. When either input is 1 or both inputs are 1, then output will be high. And when both inputs are 0, then output will be 0. Okay? So what about this now? Now tell me the value. 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0, 1. 1, 1, 0, 1. 0, 1. 1 and here also 1. Okay, and remaining are means at left, whatever the values, these are the zeros. Now tell me, just convert this value in the decimal form. What is this? This is a 1, then 2, 4, 8, means 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, so 16, 32, 64. 8. 16, 32, 64. Means 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 8 plus 1.
110.
Sure. 6, 6, 12, 12 and 8. Okay. So 21. So here 3, 3, 6 and 6, 6, 121. So the answer will be 121. Yes. So similarly, now here XOR. So how XOR operation performed? So this is XOR symbol. This is a bitwise XOR. This is a bitwise XOR. This perform, okay, bitwise XOR operation as per the following truth table. So what means XOR? When both inputs are different, then output will be high. And when both inputs are same, then output will be low. So this is the truth table of the XOR. When both inputs are the same, then output will be low. When both inputs are different, then output will be high. So what about now here? Conversion. Yes. So here 1, 1. 0. 0, 0, 0. 0, 0, 0. 1, 0. 1.
1.
1, 1, 1, 0, 1. So 0, 1, 1 and 0, 1, 1. Now what is this value? This is a 120. What is this? 120. Okay, just complete it now. Copy it properly in your notebook. OR and XOR. Completed, Dhiraj?
Yeah, sir. Yeah, toh ho gaya.
Okay, complete it now. XOR operation.
completed.
Okay. Now let us see in program now. So we are writing now program in Java. So class PROG, I think so. I don't know exactly what is the program number is now. 11 or PROG 12. PROG 12 dot Java. Okay. So PROG 12. Opening curves. Public static void main. Okay. So here opening curves. Int A is equals to what? 25. B is equals to what? 97. And we are going to identify C. Okay, we are going to calculate C now. C is equals to A and B. What? A and B. Yes. So initially we are displaying the value of A and B to output screen. System.out.println. A is equals to whatever the value of the A here I would like to show. And then continue in the same output statement here. I would like to display the value of the B. Okay, that is a B is equals to. And whatever the value of B, I would like to display. So now here system.out.print. Print. That is C is equals to, okay, A and B is equals to whatever the value of the C here I would like to show. Okay. Then similarly now here OR and XOR. So here we are displaying the OR. Actually, this is a calculation part here. OR operation is performed, and this is for only display purpose. Here operation is not performed because we are displaying, this is a string we are displaying here. And similarly for the XOR. So XOR, here exactly XOR operation is performed, and here we are displaying the XOR. Okay. So we are not inputting anything now from the keyboard. We are not inputting anything from the keyboard. Now save it. Now just command prompt, start the command prompt and just say switch to the Java directory now. So Java online class and PROGS folder. So Java C, now PROG 12 dot Java. So compiling. Get compiled successfully. Java space PROG 12. So just tally the output here. So let me use a proper statement now here. System.out.println. Instead of print here, I am writing the println. I will get output at separate line. Otherwise, I will get output at the same line. Okay. Now see here output. Just tally with our calculation part. Is it same?
Yes.
Okay. Did you get it?
Yes.
Okay. So write on the program now. कैमरा बंद है कैमरा बंद है अच्छा है कि नहीं?
कंप्लीटेड.
ओके कंप्लीटेड. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू फॉर द नेक्स्ट कंसेप्ट, दैट इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑपरेशन. वी ऑलरेडी नो. नाउ लुक एट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर फॉर द कॉम्प्लीमेंट. कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज नाउ हियर ए वैल्यू ऑफ ए. सो ए इज अ सपोज ए इज अ 25. ओके नाउ टेल मी द बाइनरी फॉर्म ऑफ द 25 इन 16 बिट. 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 Tilde means what? Complement. Ones complement. All ones are get converted into zero, and all zeros are get converted into the one. Is it correct? Okay. So now just identify what is it. Now identify. Yes. Now tell me, Dhiraj.
Negative number.
It's a negative number because MSB is what? One. It's one. A negative number. And negative number is always stored in two's complement form. Yes.
Two.
Okay. Now just make miss reverse it at first. Convert it into the original form. So I am going to convert it into the original form. Okay. Dhiraj.
Sir.
Subtract one at first of all. Yes. 1 - 1. 0. Here remaining zero. Values are will be the 0. Remaining values will be the as it is. Now complement here now. Now we found what? 0000. 0000. 001. And 0111. Is it okay? Is it correct? Is it okay? Check out.
No.
No. Where is the mistake?
Sir, अभी मेरे को ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा सर अभी हो गया ना अपना b ones अपन निकाल लिए ना सर complement उसके बाद फिर double क्यों उस complement में कर रहे
हैं? अरे उसको identify करना है ना बाबा. We are going to identify ना. एक्चुअली वो कौन से फॉर्मेट में है? टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट फॉर्मेट में है, लेकिन है क्या पता नहीं है ना. वो निगेटिव है ये तो श्योर हो गया, माइनस वैल्यू है तो श्योर हो गया, लेकिन क्या है ये पता नहीं है ना.
बराबर बराबर.
सो नाउ हम इसको क्या करेंगे, अभी इसको बाइनरी में कन्वर्ट करेंगे. सो ये इसका वेटेज क्या आएगा? 1. इसका क्या आएगा वेटेज? 2. इसका क्या आएगा? 4. इसका क्या आएगा? 8. इसका क्या आएगा? 16. ओके. यस और नो?
यस.
यस. ओके ठीक है. सो व्हाट इज दिस वैल्यू? वेयर
23.
इज इट 25? चेक आउट. इज इट करेक्ट?
यहाँ का 16 सर. 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 25 तो ऐड करने पे नहीं आ रहा सर.
So 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. What it is? 20. Sixteen plus twenty-four. Eight plus one. तो हमने इसको क्या किया? इसको वन से कॉम्प्लीमेंट किया हमने इसको. ठीक है. ऑल जीरोज आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू द वन. करेक्ट?
यस.
एंड ऑल वन्स आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू जीरो. अब इसको हम क्या कर रहे हैं? आइडेंटिफाई कर रहे हैं. हाँ सॉरी 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 यार, यहाँ पर क्या होना चाहिए? जीरो होना चाहिए. ये रॉन्ग लिखा ना मैंने. ठीक है. सो जीरो माइनस वन क्या आता है पता है बाइनरी सब्सट्रैक्शन? जीरो माइनस वन क्या आता है? वन विथ अ बारो वन क्या आता है?
वन विथ बारो।
अभी यहां पर क्या होगा? वेट यार वेट, यहां पर क्या होगा? जीरो माइनस वन अगेन
अगेन
अगेन वन विथ अ बारो वन अगेन जीरो माइनस वन वन विथ अ बारो वन वन माइनस वन जीरो ओके गेटिंग ओके सो एक्चुअली यहां पर मिस्टेक हो गई थी सॉरी फॉर दैट नो हियर नाउ कन्वर्ट इट इनटू द नाउ अगेन वंस कंप्लीट फॉर्म सो ओरिजिनल